Welcome to my YouTube channel Astha School Shivhar.
Good morning children. Today we read mathematics and your first day. और आज हम लोगों का चैप्टर है सेकेंड, जिसका नाम है लार्ज नंबर्स। और इस चैप्टर को शुरू करने से पहले कुछ बेसिक के बारे में जानना है जो कि यहाँ लिखा हुआ है। सम बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट, सम न्यूमेरल, नंबर लाइन, इंडियन प्लेस वैल्यू एंड इंटरनेशनल प्लेस वैल्यू। वी हैव टू नो दैट व्हाट इज न्यूमेरल, व्हाट इज नंबर लाइन एंड व्हाट इज इंडियन प्लेस, इंडियन प्लेस वैल्यू एंड व्हाट इज इंटरनेशनल प्लेस वैल्यू। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू नो व्हाट इज न्यूमेरल। The method of representing a number in digits or figures is called numeral or notation. जैसे कोई भी नंबर दिया और उसे डिजिट में शो करना होता है तो हमारा क्या हो जाता है, न्यूमरल और या नोटेशन। जैसे यहाँ एग्जाम्पल है 542। ये साथ में लिखा है, इट इज अ नंबर, नंबर इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ डिजिट्स। देन व्हेन वी राइट इट 542, इट इज आवर न्यूमरल। एंड वी कैन ऑल्सो शो ही so it with the help of some diagram, just say 5 means 5 cubes, 4 means 4 cubes and 2 means 2 cubes. It is our numeral. And next, what is numeration? It is a method of expressing a number in words. When we write a digit or number in a word, it's called numeration. 124, 124, when we write a number in words, it's called our numeration. So here are some numbers, 224. When we write it in words, 224, it's called our numeration. And next, integer. It is a whole number that can be positive, negative or zero. Integer is also a whole number that can be positive, negative or zero. That's it. 5, 3, 276, 142 and something is. But 1.2, 3.2 and fraction 1/2 are not integers. We cannot write integers in 3/2, 4/2, 6.2 and something is. So integer is a whole number that can be positive, negative or zero, but not 1.2, 3.2, 1/2, 3/2 and something. And next, what is a number line? Number line is a visual representing of all real numbers. When we represent some digits, some numbers on a line, is called our number line. In number line, there are a horizontal point, 0, 0 is neither positive nor negative. In number line, when we go our right side, the number increase. And when we go left side, the number become negative and also increase. जब हम लोग इसके राइट साइड जाते हैं तो नंबर इंक्रीज होता है, बट ये क्या होता है, पॉजिटिव वे में होता है। और जब हम इसके लेफ्ट साइड जाते हैं तो नंबर इंक्रीज होता है, बट ये इन निगेटिव होता है, निगेटिव इंटीजर्स होता है और ये फिर भी इंक्रीज होता है। और जीरो नाइदर पॉजिटिव और नॉट निगेटिव। एंड योर नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज रोमन नंबर्स। Our next topic is Roman numerals. What is Roman numerals? Ancient Romans use a special method of showing numbers are called Roman numerals. In a Roman country, their people used some special symbol showing some digits, some numbers are called Roman numerals. They wrote V for 5, they wrote H for 10, they wrote M for 50, C for 100, etc. There is other symbol for showing some numbers is called Roman numerals. Roman numerals use 7 letters. They say I, B, X, L, C, D and M. I for 1, V for 5, X for 10, L for 50, C for 100, D for 500 and M for 1000. These 7 words are Roman numerals. These 7 letters used in Roman numerals. Here is some combination of Roman numerals. Single I for 1, double I for 2, triple I for 3. I plus B equal to 4, I for B for 5, B I plus 6, B double I plus B double I for 7, B triple I for 8, I X for 9 and X for 10, double X for 20, triple X for 30, X N for 40, N for 50, L X for 60, L double X for 70, L triple X for 80, X C for 90 and C for 100. Now you have to write a counting in Roman numerals 1 to 100. It's your work to write counting in Roman numerals 1 to 100. And let's learn some rules for write Roman numerals. When we write Roman numerals, we have to follow some rules. When a symbol appears after a larger or equal symbol, it is added. Example, BI equal to 6. Let's see here. When a symbol appears after a larger symbol, it is added. B, I equal to B means 5 and I means 1 equal to 6. B plus I equal to 6. And when we write triple I means 1 plus 1 plus 1 equal to 3. Don't use same symbol more than 3 times. 3 बार से ज्यादा एक सिंबल को यूज नहीं कर सकते. We can't use a symbol more than 3 times. When we write B double I, it means B plus I equal to 5 plus 1 equal to 7. When we write X and I, and X means 10 and I means 1 equal to 11. And our other rule says, when a symbol appears before a larger symbol, it is subtracted. When a symbol appears before a larger symbol, let's see here, I, B, I means 1, B means 5. Then we can subtract B minus I, B means 5 and I means 1. Here is our answer. I am X. X minus I. X means 10. I means 1. Here is our answer. 9. When a symbol appears before a large number. Here is a symbol. It's a small number and it's a large number. And it appears before a large number. When it appears after a large number, we can add 5 plus 1 equal to 6. But when it appears before a large number, it will be subtracted. And don't use the same symbol more than 3 times in a row. You can't write for in this way. It's a wrong. We can write for in this way. I am 5 means 5 minus 1 equal to 4. It's some rules to solve Roman numerals and to write Roman numerals. And last of all, there is no symbol for 0 in Roman number. 0 ka koi symbol nahi hai Roman number. We can write 0 in Roman number. It's all your Roman number. Here is some example. How can you write 68 in Roman number? We can write L for 15 and X for 10. And here is 60 plus 8. First of all, we have to write L for 50 and X for 10 and then 5 triple I for 8. Means, let's see again. First of all we have write to L for 50 and then we have to add 10 and we write x for 10, and then we have to write 8 for 8, 8x type triple I. And other example is 47. How we write 47? First of all, we write L for 50, and we use a symbol before larger than this symbol. It becomes 40, and then we have to write 75 double I. It becomes 47. And next example, when how we write 97? We can use C for 100. C is equal to 100. Now we have to write C and use the symbol before this larger number. It becomes 90, and then we write I double I. It becomes 97. And next point is our number system. What is number system? In number system, we have to read the Hindu Arabic numbers. The number studied under Indian number system as Hindu Arabic numbers. In Hindu Arabic numbers, there are 10 digits, 0 to 9. We have to read about 0 to 9 in to represent numerals in Hindu Arabic numerals. There are total 10 digits to represent the numbers in Hindu Arabic numerals. And next, the Indian number system. When we write it, I for 1, B for 5, X for 10, it is our Roman numerals, and it is our Hindu Arabic numerals. So we have total 10 numbers to use in Hindu Arabic numerals. And our next point is the Indian number system. What is Indian number system? In Indian number system, lakhs are written after thousands. But in international number system, millions are written after thousands. We have to follow it through this diagram. We all know ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crores, etc. Here is 9 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. There is 9 boxes to read about Indian place value chart. In ones, there are 3 periods. Ones, tens, and hundred. In thousand, there are 2 periods, thousand and 10,000. In lakhs, there are 2 periods, lakhs and 10 lakhs. And in crores, there are 2 periods, crores and 10 crores. In ones we have to write ones, in tens we have to write tens, in hundred we have to write hundred, and in thousand we have to write 1,000, and in 10,000 we have to write 10,000, and in lakhs we have to write lakh, and in 10 lakh we have to write 10 lakhs, and in crores we have to write 1 crore, and in 10 crores we have to write 10 crores. Now we solve it through some examples. Here is the example. We have to write 24,022,122,276 in Indian place value and using comma. Here is the ones period, ones, tens, hundred, thousands period, thousand and 10,000, lakhs period, lakhs and 10 lakhs, and crores period, crores and 10 crores. First of all, we have to write this numbers in Indian place value. Ones in 6, 7 for tens, and 2 for 100. This 2 for 1000, this 1 for 10,000, and this 1 for, this 2 for lakhs, and this 2 for 10 lakhs, and this 4 for crores, and this 7 for 10 crores. Then we have to call him 74 crore 22 lakhs 12,276. When we write it in using comma, we can write it this way, 74 crore 22,12,276. And other example here, we can write it in this way. Once period, once yes, and 100 thousand periods, 1000 and 10,000 lakhs period, lakhs and 10 lakhs, and crores period, crore and 10 crore. First of all, you have to write 9 for 1s, 8 for 10s, 7 for 100, 6 for 1000, 5 for 10,000, 4 for lakhs, 3 for 10 lakhs, and 2 for crore, and 1 for 10 crores. And we have to read it 12 crore, 34 lakhs, 56,000, 789. Here is 12 crore, 34 lakhs, 56,000, 789. This international place value is used in worldwide, in all over the world. The another system of numeration used worldwide known as international place value. It is used in all over the world. We can understand this international place value with the help of this diagram. International place value chart, ones, thousands and millions. In Indian place value chart, we write lakhs after 1000, and in international place value chart we write millions after thousands. In ones, tens, hundred, and in thousand, 10,000, and 100,000, and in millions, millions, 10 millions, and 100 millions. Ones, tens, hundred, and thousand, 10,000, 100,000, millions, 10 millions, and 100 millions. For example, we have to write it in international place value using commas. Now let's see how we write this number in international place value. First of all, we write 1 trillion. In 1 trillion, 1s, 10s and 100 and 1000 periods. Thousand periods, 1000, 10,000, and 100,000, and in millions period, 10 millions, and 100 millions. First of all, you have to write these numbers in digits. In ones period, 2 for 1s, and 3 for 10s, and 4 for 100, and next 5 for 1000, 8 for 10,000, and 1 for 100,000, and 7 for millions, 9 for 10 millions, and 1 for 100 millions. Now we can write it in this way for using commas. 197 millions, 185,000, and 432. In numeration we can read it 197 millions, 185,000, and 432. And our next example is 1 trillion. First of all, we write 1 trillion. Thousand period, thousands period and billions period. In ones period we have to write ones, tens and hundred. In thousand period we have to write thousand, 10,000 and 100,000. And in millions period we have to write millions, 10 millions and 100 millions. Now we have to start to write these numbers in integration place value. 2 for 1s, 3 for 10s and 4 for 100 and next 6 for 1000, 7 for 10,000 and 2 for 100,000, 7 for millions and 8 for 10 millions. With the help of command we can write it in this way: 87 millions, 276,000 and 432. And its name is 87 millions, 276,000 and 432. So guys, this is your basic concept for chapter 2.
Thanks for watching this video.